As you guys know, this is, I recently did an amplifier with Mike Saldano, and this is it, the 327SD, co-designed by us and Saldano, Mike Saldano. And it's a departure for what we usually do, and it's a departure for what Mike usually does, too. So what we're looking at is 2.5 channels, typical volume and gain A and B that we usually have on our amps, full clean channel, 5881 setup, which was a departure for us over our usual EL34 setup, but very customary to Mike because he uses a lot of 38, almost all 3881s. So you've got all that plus all the modern features, the effects loop, tube driven, tube buffered. You've got a deep switch on the back, and of course your effect return control, which acts as your master volume whenever the loop is engaged. So you have everything you need. The one that you're looking at right here is the normal, this is going to be a limited production, but it's the look of it, with the black and the silver racing stripes, some metallic silver chassis, and the chrome accents, very hot rod looking. And as well, we're doing 10, a limited edition 10 only, where we're gonna reverse those colors, and the head's gonna be all silver with the black inset racing stripes. But big deal for us, because we've never done anything outside working with other people. Same thing with Mike. He doesn't really do that much with the, hasn't done it yet with a high-end American builder. So it was neat for us to collaborate. And this is the result of it, the 327SD. Now available.